than an hour, Razorback fans will be calling those Hogs as the Razorbacks take on Georgia in their SEC opener. It's the first football game in Fayetteville this year, and fans are flooding the stadium to watch the big matchup. Angelica Duria begins our big story coverage tonight live at the University of Arkansas campus, where fans, of course, are excited. Game time is almost here.
Yeah, Tiffany, fans started trickling in here as early as yesterday afternoon to claim their tailgating spot. They've been gearing up for the game since early this morning, all eager to see their Hog fans in action.
Even when kickoff was hours away, fans here on the hill were already calling the Hogs.
Pumped. We've been camping out since last night, so really, really excited. Ready to beat some Georgia Bulldogs.
Groups of diehard fans spent the afternoon painting letters on themselves to stand out in the student section. They're spelling out slogans to show school spirit.
T-U-S-K apostrophe E-M.
Spelling Razor Hogs, Heart, ESPN. This is Arkansas. Gotta go big or go home.
Other devoted fans showed their love for the Hogs, decked out in Hog apparel and tailgating hours before.
We're just having a good time, man. It's Razorback Nation right here. You got to get pumped. You got to get pumped.
That's right.
That's right.
Who picks who y'all way? Go Hogs.
Hogs are to win. Kick them down.
But regardless of how these fans prepped for the game, they all have one thing in mind. They can't wait to see their Hogs take the field.
Pretty much about as excited as you can. This is the first home game here in Faytown. We're playing a ranked top 25 team. We're ready. We've been preparing for it. We're ready to win.
Now, we asked these fans how they think the game is going to turn out. A lot of them said it's going to boil down to just a few points, a very close game. But Tiffany, they all said they have all their confidence in the Razorbacks that they'll be able to pull through and win. So I guess we'll just have to see later this evening. Reporting live in Fayetteville, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
Lots of excitement. Thanks, Angelica. Kickoff is at 6:45, and sports director Mark Larikos will have more coming up a little bit later in sports.